Imagine living without electricity. No lights, no mobile phones, no social media. With the United Nations aiming to eradicate energy poverty by 2030, what role could humanitarian engineers play in addressing this challenge? Globally, nearly 4 million people die prematurely every year because of indoor air pollution. They use unclean solid fuels for cooking and heating purposes.
Humanitarian engineering lets us look at ways of developing innovative but locally reliant and relevant solutions such as microgrids in order to supply clean and affordable power.
So these communities are now self-managing their electricity production and usage. Cleaner electricity not only has direct health benefits, but it also promotes access to education, safer living environments, as well as local livelihood enhancing opportunities.
It allows us to complement classic engineering skills with critical skills such as leadership, ethics, and cross-cultural sensitivity.
These are powerful tools to help navigate complex, multidisciplinary, and an increasingly interdependent nature of engineering work that's likely in the future.
The most employable graduates in the state started exploring the unknown at the University of Queensland. Make UQ your first preference.